Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt! Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt! Are you in there, DeWitt?
What do you want with her?
We had a deal, DeWitt!
Tell me what you want with her.
Open this door right now!
Are you going to hurt her? Tell me what you want!
She's humming the song from the church. What is that? This sounds like a nursery or something.
Anna,
I've been told to tell the girl whatever she wants to hear, so as long as she comes along. Battleship Bay.
Anna. Anna.
No, it's me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
She doesn't look convinced.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Yeah, go on. I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
She's too excited to be outside, to give a crap about me. Understandable? I'm a little bit surprised there's water here. Am I still above the clouds?
Where is she?
Yes, I am. How did we get a beach going on here? Hello? Is that like what swimsuits looked like 100 years ago? Oh yeah, I am low on health. Is that a porta potty or something? Hello. Does it get couples, families
here? You see a young girl, blue skirt. No.
No. But I'm without an escort if you're looking to pass the time.
Hey,
okay.
You see a young girl? Is this some kind of sales pitch? Because I'm not interested.
Even 100 years ago, they don't like advertising. Certainly do hear some very nice music. Ooh, okay. Maybe I drank a little bit.
Baby.
Oh, fine. Two more minutes.
Oh, whoa. Strength through leisure. I wonder if anyone here has problems breathing.
Hey, I'm looking for a young girl.
Who isn't, brother?
Not like that.
You fellas seen a girl around here? Blue skirt, dark hair?
Look at this one.
Why don't you just sleep it off, chum?
Nobody is taking me seriously. It's okay. She's probably fine. I'll just have a look around. Born in the river.
Prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on, left on the riverside. They'll call me a plagiarist, but I'm going to spend the first 30 pages regurgitating scripture.
Left on the riverside. lots of stuff here. Hey man, have you seen a girl? Dark hair? Blue dress? So nice here. It's back to being, I guess it's because we're a little bit removed from the place we were at to begin with. So nobody here really knows about the anarchists and the Vox Populi. Yes.
That could be our ticket out of here.
President Comstock's personal airship, the First Lady. At the First Lady's aerodome. What is an aerodome? Whoa, where's the baby? Now that we got the girl, how do we even get out of here? How do we go down?
Whoa!
Why is it so windy suddenly? Battleship Bay. There must be some sort of meaning behind that name. Battleship. Okay. Oh, wow. It just showed me what Battleship Bay was, right? I can't see my salts.
The whole thing's rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
Aren't you white? I mean, you look white enough to me. Oh. I guess he's one of the engineers maintaining this place. Why don't they all just riot? Oh, you know what? That's probably what the Vox Populi is. Battleship Bay.
Mother doesn't get a say.
With you, Mother always gets a say.
I'm my own man. This is the life.
I miss real beaches.
On real beaches, you've got to contend with all types of people sharing the water. Those people are not sanitary.
That's silly.
They get diseases you couldn't imagine. You don't believe me? Take a trip to Finkton.
So Finkton is where the black people are. Got it. They're so damn racist. Why don't they just kick the people out? I don't get it. If you don't like them, just kick them out. Could use a little bit more health. It's always nice. Can we get in here?
Maybe you and I should go for a walk along the shore.
I'm not going on any walk with you. Your reputation is well established.
My goodness, guys. Broad daylight. Looking through the back of here? I don't think so. Okay. Battleship Bay. Oh, there she is! You see that blue skirt anywhere. Should I be looking around?
Hey, miss... Miss? Could you just... Hey, Miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
Well, how about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now.
You are horrible, Booker. You're just horrible.
It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Oh, can you smell that? I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Because he's a veteran, so the beaches he knows are littered with corpses, I'm guessing. Oh, I was recommended to just hang around the beach for a little while and observe Elizabeth, because apparently she does a lot of cool things.
Do you know this artificial beach was built in only 6 months?
And how do you know that?
From one of the books I threw at you. They also served passing well for reading.
She must be a huge reader. She's got nothing else to do in that place. Rentals. Amigo sir. Cashier. Oh, it's not something I can take money from, huh? Well, I guess I'll just continue looking around and see where she goes in the meantime. She's definitely not following me, though.
That's what the Vox Populi do. Stir up the patties and the Negroes.
First it's labor unrest, then they're coming for you in your bed.
Comstock should stomp them out. All of them cockroaches.
Whoa. What are patties? I'm guessing that's some derogatory race term that I'm not familiar with, which might be a good thing.
I can tell my wife is scared, but I don't know how to comfort her.
Comstock will take care of the Vox. If he says he has a plan, then he has a plan. When has he ever let us down before?
Watch this.
What am I watching? What did you do? I don't know. Sorry.
Seems like we're fairly well healed, Mr. DeWitt.
Well healed?
Damn fools should let them drown themselves.
Thin out the herd.
Well, that's positively Darwinian.
Whatever do you mean?
Darwin? Charles Darwin.
Hey, keep your voice down.
Oh. They're not allowed to talk about Charles Darwin here? Is this another America thing? What? Why would they not be allowed to talk
almost
about...
Almost like the real world, huh? Modern science.
It almost looks like a real ocean.
You want to come take a look inside the wagon?
It's just a set of elaborate pumps and rain catchers.
You look like you're no stranger to physical activity. I'd love to swap stories.
Is this guy hitting on me?
Look at him, ladies. It's a crime someone doesn't get him a nice set of trunks.
Well, definitely got hit on there. Oh, I'm full. Okay, Elizabeth. Just hang around the beach a little bit more.
Well, I suppose one little walk couldn't hurt.
You won't regret it.
You're naughty.
I don't know if I want to... I don't feel good about Elizabeth having to hear this. She's like, what, 17? Actually, maybe it's good that she hears more of it, because she's been missing out on that far too much for the entirety of her life. You know, the stuff like, I don't know, having your first love in kindergarten or whatever, she's never experienced any of that.
Well, he's your brother.
Look at him. He's got the brains of a child.
You know, I know a fella who can, shall we say, take care of this.
Wilma!
Well, it's that or the shame on your family. You're damned if you do and damned if you don't, I suppose.
Is this something about black people again? I didn't really catch what they were talking about. You know what's cool though? It seems like sometimes when we go back to the people we've been to before, they talk about other things. Like the two people over there. I'm wondering if anyone else has any... They're all like oogling at me. Oh, what did you get? Oh, what the heck? Were you looking at what they were wearing? You were checking people out too, huh? Can I show off my muscles here? Nope. It's artificial, huh? Built in 6 months. Yeah, it seems like this place is into modern science, so I wonder why they don't like Charles, or Darwin, Charles.
I'm going to marry you.
I've heard that before.
You have to believe me. I don't love her anymore.
It amazes me how many men I've met haven't the slightest idea who they really are.
She's definitely looking around by herself. She's looking at the surfboards and just jump, checking out the beach in jump, general.
Jump! Jump! Down the toes! Two! Three! Twist! Right! Left! Right! Left! Now jump! 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 Jump!
Down. She's not too interested.
One, two! Three!
Hey, you're like the only guy here with a mustache. Never mind. Okay. Alrighty then, Elizabeth. Have you had your fun here on the beach? I love how she doesn't just follow me. You don't need to protect Elizabeth in combat, she can take care of herself. Thank you for letting me know, but that also means that we're probably not getting out of here anytime soon. Yeah, but I really like that she's not following me. She's going on ahead and everything. It's nice. No exit!
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power. He falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet? Or his gaze?
Can we leave now?
Does she not... What? Comstock is her dad though, isn't he? The lamb. Let's checking stuff out. This is like the souvenir shop. Lil Miss Columbia. What? These are horrifying. Ooh. Hey, Elizabeth. You really want to see what this place is all about? You should come here. Whoa. She walks fast. And if you want to live down here, you gotta like look through the crates and stuff.
Fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain.
Thanks. And hey, I just noticed this now, but is that a part of her shirt? She doesn't really let me get close to her, so it's hard to tell. But it seems like she might have a neck tattoo. It looks like the thing that was on Jack. Jack from Bioshock 1's arm. Yeah, she does make a lot of movement, so it's hard for me to confirm, but... Or is that just a choker? Not too sure. She has a thimble, though. On her pinky. That's something people use in sewing, I think. I don't know, I'm not really much of a sewer. Is that what you- a sewer? Oh god. I was hoping there would be a black person here, and she would see what Columbia's really like. Sale! Special price, half off, because no one's buying it! Quality product, Columbia price. May 29 and May 30th, 1910. Are those special dates? Lowest prices, fireworks special! Can I loot this? Is it that's definitely not okay for me to... It is now. I think somebody mentioned in the comments that it's possible to steal things. If it appears as red text or something, it means that people might get angry if I look at it or like steal it. And so I guess I should be careful about that. Remember the founders, Marionette. There's three? Employees only. What? Oh god, this guy was lonely. What the hell is this? Two cigarettes? Why are there two cigarettes? Oh my god. This guy was lonely as hell. Why is an employee only area so damn small? Is it you? Oh god, I feel bad for you. She's gonna be pretty angry, I think, if she finds out that we're not going to Paris. That must be one of the things that she's read a lot about in her books. Oh, box of caramel. Well, I don't need to eat it. He wants it. Okay. Whoa.
Mr. DeWitt, here.
The bird?
Or the cage?
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's two again. How do you... Never mind.
The bird or the cage? The bird and the cage was what was printed on that key. Where did we get that key? Was it in the briefcase of stuff? Because I don't remember getting that key before. I don't think it happened after we came to Columbia. Anyway.
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
Well, the bird seems like a symbol of freedom. Would you really want the cage?
Well?
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my god!
My god.
It has to be! Who else would
Look.
Do such a thing?
Are you all right?
Oh!
That's my home.
Yeah, we should get out of here.
Let's go.
They've noticed. So, okay, you know that man and the woman, they're gone again.
It's okay. It's okay.
They're pretty distressed. But the man and the woman always seem to be... They're playing some type of game where they continuously bet on which thing... happens. That's what it feels like. The thing with the coin, the heads or tails, and now with the bird and the cage. I think we should get out of here soon. It's getting a bit noticeable.
He'll set this right. He's the sword of vengeance.
The sword of vengeance. Okay, Elizabeth, maybe we should go.
Was the songbird when this happened?
The songbird made this happen. I didn't do anything, okay? The songbird did this. You think I could break that? No. It's all the songbird's fault. Surprisingly, no official announcement's been made yet. No alarms ringing, blaring. Oh god.
What I want to know is, why is there never a handyman around when you need one? What are they good for? Except scaring people with their grotesque disabilities.
You are... Wow, the sense of entitlement of the people in this world. Okay, caution, search ahead. Am I allowed to have guns?
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put Crap. Those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
I ain't getting through there.
I have just the thing. Come on.
Visit the First Lady's aerodrome.
Come on.
See the very dress worn by A. Comstock herself.
I don't see the point of stopping all of us just to find this one man.
Anna?
Did you hear about the statue? My god, what's happening?
Well, they should just fumigate Fenton and be done.
Hey, hey, copper!
What is happening?
Look at this one! He's suspicious, if you ask me!
All right, quiet down there, Pete. Just go home and dry yourself out.
Jesus! You're not getting any donations from me! Oh, it's locked. Hey, can you open this?
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
I'll cover you.
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
What did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
I'm not, because I already know that. That was really fast, though. Do not speak to the patrons unless spoken to first. Always address patrons as sir and madame. You look a little bit worried.
I must take any task with more than the slightest complexity. Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Oh, he's pretty afraid of me. Man, I'm glad I'm white. And you better be glad you're white too, lady. Little girl. Dimwit and Duke in The Skulking Stranger. She doesn't look happy at all. Oh, that's a good time for me to stop for now, and I'll see you soon.
Over here. I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Hey, sweet. Thanks. Whoa, that one coin was worth so many coins. Nice, nice. All right, see you guys soon. Okay, is there anything we actually want to buy? I feel like so far, I don't think I've actually spent too much in the vending machine at all. And I don't feel like I should because it's hard to save up. And those aids, the plasmids, the vigors and the aids, they seem to cost quite a bit of money. So I do want to save money wherever I can. Oh, I can't bring up my vigors here, so I guess I can't possess this one. Okay, sure. Oh! Hey! Those are the two! Well, just give me a sec here. I saw that they had a gear thing next to them. So maybe they want to thank me? Some more gears here too.
Is your housekeeper acting suspicious? Try asking the girl a few key questions. Such as, don't you think those Vox Populi folk have a valid complaint against the Prophet? And I'm sure some of your friends have attended meetings. I'd sure like to see what they're all about. Now, back to the music.
How to tell if your black slave wants to escape or not is, I'm guessing, what the topic of that was. Jeez.
First seen Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was. Seemed like heaven. Then your eyes adjusted to the light, and you saw that sea of white faces looking hard back at you.
Oh, shit. Daisy Fitzroy, okay, so that's what she looks like. She is definitely a black person, and the leader of the Vox Populi, huh? White people, man. White people. I'm just saying white people in Bioshock, okay? Gear is special clothing that grants you unique abilities. Yeah, we know this already. Increases critical hit damage by 50%. What do I have right now? Killing with a vigor trap. 70% to cause the gun to become a ghostly ally. I don't even know what that means. Cause the gun to become a ghostly ally, not the person themselves? Huh. I feel like I make headshots much more often than using vigor traps though, so this might be a good one for me. Alright. Pineapple in a freaking luggage bag. Alright. Who has time for all the paperwork? Yeah, go make the black people do it.
Hey, mister. We'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Well, you're very welcome. Well, it's nice to see that even though white people here are... Most of them, they want slaves and stuff. There's still some exceptions. Some people who would treat other people of other races like actual humans. Storm. Killing with Devil's Kiss, Shock Jockey, or Bucking Bronco causes effects to chain to nearby enemies. I'm okay for now. I'm okay for now. I'll take it, though. Thanks. What do we have here? Colored and Irish washrooms. Wait, Irish?
This ain't no place for you, sir. You best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both.
Trouble for him, for having me in here. It's a washroom, Elizabeth. Have you never seen one of these?
Please, sir. Please. They find you here. Blame's gonna fall on me.
Okay, I don't want you to get into trouble. Okay, let's go. It's not too much here anyway. I mean, for a colored washroom, it's pretty big. It's pretty clean. Okay, well, this one isn't doing as well as the other one. Keep this area clean, it's your job, jeez. Why are some of the washrooms, like some of the toilets are gone? Unknown booze. No, thank you. Miss. So, Elizabeth, ever seen anything like this? This is what life is like outside of your little prison. I bet she has perfect facilities, huh? Personal airship. That's where we're going. Mind your manners amongst your betters. Jeez, they even have to like change it so that it's like negative font, so that the letters are white. I mean, all things considering, this back area isn't too bad. It's not that horrible, but I'm sure we're not seeing the blunt of it is the reason why it's not that horrible. Dimwit Duke and the skulking stranger.
Are you a Duke? Or a Dimwit? When Duke sees a suspicious-looking character, he reports him to his authorities straight away. When Dimwit sees a suspicious-looking character, he ignores him and focuses on his new scooter. Remember, boys and girls, don't be a Dimwit!
They have a whole series of propaganda toys here. And you can tell that they have more of these just by how it's titled here. Dimwit and Duke in blah 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 blah, right? So they have multiple of these ones. Oh, yeah, like this whole series right here. Jeez. This one is a little strange. What is this, just talking about being nice to your dad? Hello, family. Don't mind me. $29! My goodness. Is it okay for me to... Okay. You bet it is.
Found some money.
Where?
Nice.
Thanks, girl. That's a lot of money. Enjoy delicious cotton candy. Free today. He looks kind of sad. But you're not giving it to me. Okay, let's check these out. Should I start from this side or this side? Whatever. We secede from the so-called union. Cowardly America recalls her finest city. No thanks, says the prophet, we're fine on our own. Haven't we seen this one? Yeah, they would put it in multiple places to maximize exposure and all, huh? Remember everybody, it's great that you're in Colombia and it's your honor and privilege. Yeah, we've seen this already, within and without. The Chinese boxers take hostage American innocents. Boxers. Alright, alright. What thanks does Colombia get? Everybody, just remember the prophet is basically your god. Don't ever forget it. I look back at opening- Yeah, forgot if we've seen this one. Might as well at this point. Can I skip partially? The dream of the prophet is finally aloft. Yeah, we've seen it. We've seen this.
Sorry, sir, but it'd be my pleasure to offer you a refreshment.
Why would you say sorry? Thank you. Pap drink.
Thank you.
Thank you, yeah. Dimwit and Duke souvenirs. That's what you call inconsistent brand. Oh, okay, I thought it said Duke and Dimwit earlier. Why would you put the character that you don't want to be, you don't want people to be in first? Like, why is it Dimwit and Duke and not Duke and Dimwit? I don't know, it feels like there might be a marketing problem from that perspective. Who cares? Why are they selling Dimwit goods? I don't know, I mean, you don't want people to be like Dimwit, right? So why would you sell goods for Dimwit? So they can go home, kids can go home and reenact the whole thing. Hey, someone's got a habit of putting this on the trash can as well. It's easier for people to recycle it, the people who gather a lot of the pop cans and stuff. They don't have to dig into the trash. The Patriot's proud pose.
Are you a Duke? Or a Dimwit? He stands at attention, sings aloft, proud and clear. When Dimwit hears the Colombian anthem, he just says,
"That song again? I'm too tired to sing."
Remember, boys and girls, don't be a Dimwit.
It says Duke and Dimwit narrator there. Oh, come on, that's bothering me. What's the song? Have we heard the national anthem before?
She's not well.
What do you mean, not well?
As in one stork, no husband.
Ooh. She should disappear for a few months to Finkton, or someplace like that, and then come back. No one would be the wiser.
Wait, does someone have a kid, but they don't know who the father is? Is that what they were talking about? White! Jesus.
Oh. Are you a Duke?
Oh, that's the same one. There is a black person.
I swear, the service gets worse here every time we come back.
Does it?
Come and take a photograph with the father of our country. He chopped down the cherry tree. He crossed the Delaware. On bended knee, he accepted the sword from the Angel Columbia. Come on, folks. Show your allegiance to flag and to the nation.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy an Eden floating in the mist, by man forsworn, by heaven kissed.
Motorized patriots. Have your portrait taken with George Washington. He's kind of frightening. Hey, didn't Elizabeth have one in her room, like a golden one? Something similar to this. It's like Santa around here.
Kind sir, would you happen to have the time?
It's about 7:30.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, I wonder if she was surprised that I didn't answer and Elizabeth answered instead. They're not misogynists here, right? So they should be okay with that. Yeah, we've seen these ones.
He puts himself in way of danger.
Oh, it's the same three machines over and over again. Oh, don't smoke in front of children, please. Okay, never mind. I forgot what this place was. They want children to smoke here. All right. Doesn't seem like there's too much here, so we should go check out the whites. Oh no, there's a black person working. Wait. Oh, I can activate that one.
Thank you.